During my post-show Q&A, sometimes I learn a few things about the audience that I didn't intend to learn.
Who would I leave my wife for? What is fucked up in your family? What? Who would I leave my wife for? That was a hell of an assumption right there. That was a... We all know that we're all planning on it eventually. Isn't that right? Just me? Oh, shit. Fuck, she's sitting next to me. Let me rephrase that question. I love my wife. Who would you leave yours for? If you were married to mine, you would love her as much as I did. Honey, please don't leave me. Was that the question that you meant? Was that... Are you married? Yes? How long have you been married? That's why you asked that question. Be like, what's a long time? He's like, 3 weeks. It's been 3 weeks. Three of the longest damn weeks of my life. She was actually out of town for two of them on a business trip, but this last one's been a bitch. Is your wife with you tonight? No? Who'd she leave you for? How long have you been married? Which time? Oh, so you left the first one for this one? Is that where this comes from? Or the second one for this one? Or the eighth one for this one? I don't wanna... Every time Mitch McConnell gets reelected, he marries someone new. That's what he does. And none of them are allowed to be men. So how long have you been with your current wife? Sorry, how long have you been with your future ex-wife? A year? That's a long time? I was kidding with 3 weeks, but I wasn't that far off. I was only 11 months off. Like, do you understand that in the scheme of things, that wasn't like, that's not far off at all. A year, you should get a divorce. He's gonna come home, his wife's gonna be like, how was the comedy show? Enlightening, it was very enlightening.
I hope those two crazy kids have a happy rest of their marriage, however long that might be. Make sure to check out my new video blog channel, and of course, thanks for subscribing to this one. Who would you leave your significant other for? Put it in the comments.